Legs and arms run together. If you increase the cadence of the arms, the legs will follow. Cadence increase with speed, and a good guideline to strive for is 180 strides per minute.